Ready, sir.
Hi. I was just expecting your visit to my showroom as you asked me what we do exactly. This United Chainlink, our company established around 15 years back. Our major concept concerned with the bone, horn, wood, metal, resin and recycled concept. But you can see I recently designed this type of wall boards. You just see. All these are made with a cut pencil, computers, motherboards and other concepts. All these collections we just made recently and we are getting a tremendous response from the European economy, US and many other customers who have really appreciated and given me inspiration to make such designs. You just see all these designs in a recycled concept, the wall door saying something. This concept, what keep us little bit apart from the interior objects, because whenever we design something, we try to recycle and reuse again. This is a story of horn. Horn basically concerned from the Madagascar, from Africa, and mainly in European economy, such concept having a good demand. So you just see all this concept, what you are looking, this is 100% horn. This concept we are having a little bit from the Odisha, from other parts. We are having a magnifying glass. You can see these are my magnifying glass. Many designs over here. So we have used 100% natural horn on this. This is all 100% natural horn, what we have done. Okay, so this concept, because horn is from the different part of India, from Odisha, from Calcutta, and our production unit is located in the Sambal Sarai in Moradabad. These are the all concept, whatever you are looking, this is also a horn object. So we have made a small items, like a salt, pepper set, what you can see over here. These are salt pepper sets, various designs with the animals concept, with the dolphins, small elephants, pill boxes, all these you can see, these animals, some small animals pill boxes, all these are made of, even these are the cutleries, we made with the wood, horn, coconut wood. Same over here. Various horn objects you can see. Horn combs. Combs. Horn combs. So many design, what you, even this is the cutlery concept, you can see these are just like a soap dish, many other items. We also provide raw horn. If many customers from Europe, in Latin America, we provide raw horn also. Like you can see here. These are my raw horn. You may see here all this concept, whatever you are looking. Horn combs. Also some horn cutlery we have made with the mother of pearls also. You just see sip dish with a set, many other vases, pots, many other cutlery. So these things something different. We are running the same thing since more than 15 years. This is the story of shell tray. You see the various designs we are having in the same concept. Shell tray. We have designed many shapes on this, like a fish, oval, pamphlet, Canadian leaf. All these are soap dish you can use as a tray. These are the leaves with a metal work. So all are giving some story, some shell with a stone, small one, big one. So we are having a many shapes. Same over here, these are salted toothpicks also. We made in a very shell. You can see these are the shells. Knives, cutters, soaps, spoons, salt pepper set. So we just try to make a many shapes on it. This is magnifying glass also with the horn, butterfly concept. Various spoons, various designs. So we have tried our best to make something exclusive but won't be copied by other international economies, designer, etc. So behind all concept there is some exclusivity. These are the paper cutters you can see. Yes. Same over here. These are some shell balls you can see. Shell balls. We have find out from the eastern part of India as well as southern part of India. These are various shell balls you can see. All these shell balls are concerned from the Indian coastal areas, Indian seaports. These are some haldu wood carving work pill boxes, and these are some doorknobs which are from the shell wood, and many some natural concept we have tried. Same over here. Salt and pepper set with a paunch, with a shell, everything you can see. These are the small spoons, you can use it as a gift purpose as well as consumable purpose too. These are the small spoons in a various designs, but we have made with a shell. You just see. This is a gift decorative item as well as the consumable point of too. With a shell, with a conch, mother of pearl spoons, paper cutters, with the various shells. You just see. Designs. So designing point of we always keep have to be different. The list of some magnifying glasses. See, these are the magnifying glasses. You can use it as a gift and consumable purpose too. Some of these are the balls and perfume bottles. You can use it at your home. You can put a fragrance over here and the smell will move in the entire home. You can use it in a door or other places. So these are the perfume bottles. You can use it in a bedroom. You can use it in a other in a bathroom accessories too, in a toilet and other places. And these are the shell balls. There's a shell balls, these are the bangles balls, these are the bone, horn, wood and many other concept balls we have tried to make. These are certain trays with the various pill boxes, small metal pill boxes you can see over here. designer pillbox, as you can see. We make so many designs in the pillboxes. This is the metal part, and these are various trays. Trays. We make tray in a MOP stone, wood, bone, resin, and recycle concept too. Here's the story of my door knobs. We get produced door knobs. We design from the various part of India. Like this, this is a ceramic. These are from glass, ceramics. Various sources. These are from the Calcutta region, and this is too. These are some other. These are two from ceramic. And this is the story, little bit mirrors we have designed. This is called Kodi. This we usually get from the Indian coastal areas. And we are having a various concept of mirrors. This is the resin concept. This is joint wood. Many others. The jeans labels. Recycled pencils. Bangles and many others. Here also we are having a big story of mirrors. You can see here all the mirrors of different mosaic. So we just made some story of all the mirrors. These are some the concept with a bone and beetle nut. With a recycle, some poster concept we had done. Small frames. We are having a various design of these horn photo frames, you can see. This is a resin concept of photo frames. This is also resin, horn. All mixed together, various materials. Here too, you can see the color story, how we have just made. These are certain my mirrors in a various designs. Here too, I work with a various designer from Italy, Spain, Germany, Holland, who just give us inspiration to make such concept. These are all mirrors we have designed with the support of our designers who guide us what is the trend located in each country. This is the resin. You can see this is with the nut bolt how we have designed. Bone too. Somewhere here, something new and exclusive. This is Bollywood collection, the stamp collection, the Hollywood collection, stamp collection, Indian goddess mirror. You just see Indian goddess mirror. You just see how we have designed all the mirror, the Indian goddess. This is one of the Egyptian concept. You just see how we make the Egypt concept. The waste of shaving blade. So behind, we got some inspiration from the people. Here you can see the oval shape with a coconut wood, with a resin, with a mother of pearls, with a horn. all the widest range of mirrors. You can see here. We are having the bigger to bigger mirror too. You can see the width of these mirrors. These are for the big hotel industries. These are also, we are having some mirrors. This is mosaic concept. Here too, we just made a different wood. Various wood. Wood. Bangles. Mosaic. So we have tried our best to make something like this. You can see the bathroom accessories range. From here, you can see soap dispenser. You may have a look. Here you may have a similar stories of our photo frame. You can see the joint wood, bone, horn, wood, all we have combined together. Some of exclusive trays. Okay, these are also some mirrors, some boxes, some decorative mirrors. Here too. The Bollywood. And some of mirror here. With a joint woodwork. Here too, some mosaic and beaded work. See the beaded work, how we have joined all the photo frames. These are, you can use it as a promotional, as a gift too. Here too, just see how we have done a color combination. Some of the cut bangles and other designs. We are also having some similar beaded wall story over here, and you just see the various boxes what we had designed. The waste of matchbox, the cigarettes, old matchbox packets, how we have searched, how we have sourced. The boxes, you just see, this is also horn concept. This mosaic concept. Recycle one motherboards, jeans buttons. These are the computer keyboards. And here the wood and various combination of bone and other materials. You can see. These are some of the brands with whom we are associated. Some of the Bollywood concept and some of me. Some of more. And these are the small promotional. See, these are the Bollywood and mosaic collection. gone through this concept. This is also a MOP race in chessboard sense. We had designed with the various seed beads, small beads, then we have made a little bit elegant Christmas and outside looks. Just see how we have used the shells and other materials. These are the vases. We have used it as a jar. The boxes. Boxes. Tissue box. Box, decorative box. And the boxes. So behind all there is a concept. These all you can see, all the beaded collections. Boxes. Having some jewelry boxes range in a bone form. Here all the pill boxes, and these are some recycle boxes you can see from here to here with the scale, with the rulers, the boxes with the recycle concept, all you can see. And this is the ancient bone boxes range, which is very old, since more than various years people are using in all over world these bone boxes, you can see. I show you because these are very old concept boxes. As of date, these are running very well. Because I think